force, friction. When you walk on the ground, it is friction that lets you walk. If the friction suddenly reduces, like when you step on a banana peel or step on water, you slip and fall. When friction reduces, things slide more easily against each other. When friction increases, it is difficult for things to slide against each other. In which case did the ball roll more? It rolled more on the floor. That is because the floor is a smooth surface and the friction is less. When a surface is smooth, the friction is less. When a surface is rough, the friction is more. Friction is a force that opposes motion. That means it acts opposite to the direction of motion. Friction is a force that opposes motion. When the friction is more, it is difficult for a thing to slide. The flooring in outdoor public places like footpaths has to be rough. That is why even if it rains, we do not slip on the footpath. You must have seen plates like this put on staircases at railway stations or theatres. Why do we need them? They increase friction so that people do not slip and fall as they climb up and down the stairs. So, you have to remember that smooth surfaces decrease friction and rough surfaces increase friction. Look at the soles of different shoes. You should be able to guess which one is more likely to make you slip. What happens when you apply the brakes on your bicycle? The bicycle stops. How? You press the brake lever on the handle. And the brake is actually on the wheel. Can you see it? When you press the brake lever, the brake presses against the wheel. The friction stops the motion of the wheel and the bicycle stops. Now, where else do we want friction to increase? When we drive a car, the friction between the tires and the road makes sure that the car does not slip or skid. Look closely at a tire. Do you see the grooves on the tire? The grooves of the tire increase friction and make sure the car does not skid when you drive it. As you drive the car a lot, the tires slowly become bald, which means the grooves wear away and the tire gets smoother. Can you see the tire that has become bald? When this happens, you have to change the tire. What do you do when you play carom? You flick the striker and try to push the coins in the pockets. What is this white thing that the player has sprinkled on the board? It is boric powder. Do you know why it is sprinkled? It is sprinkled to make the board slippery. Now, the coins move more easily on the board. By sprinkling powder and making the board slippery, the friction between the coins and the board reduces. This helps the coin slide better. The surface of the slide in the park is made very smooth. Only then can you slide down quickly. Why do you put oil in the moving parts of your bicycle regularly? Oiling reduces the friction between the moving parts of the cycle. That makes the ride easy and smooth. Bicycles and other machines have ball bearings too. It helps to reduce the frictional force and damage. So, the frictional force can be increased or decreased depending on what we are doing. What did we just learn? Friction is a force that acts on moving objects only. The force of friction works in a direction opposite to motion. Friction slows us down, but it also stops us from sleeping. By making the surface rough, we increase friction. By making the surface smooth, we decrease friction. We can increase or decrease friction depending upon what our need is.